do smell sulfur.
Oh yeah. I do smell sulfur too. Pungent sulfur smells. Hint at the seething, muddy, hydrothermal wonders you will encounter on this trail. All right,
but
so.
Just down there, while there's a lot of water shown up, it must be traveling underneath the thin crust.
Yeah.
Okay, it's that's the only explanation, which means, wow, that would stink to be you if you stepped through some of that stuff, because that was clearly
hot.
Nasty hot.
Oh, you can definitely smell the sulfur here. This is just lots and lots of sulfur. What are we looking at, old guy?
I'm not sure.
This is supposed to be a mud cauldron.
No.
Is that what you said?
Are those what's that sound?
It's.
Is that cars or vehicles? Is that steam rising? I'm thinking it must be vehicles or something.
Well, I think it's something with to do with the steam.
I know, that's why I was going to come here and see if I could take a look down.
Okay, so this is...
Again, when I was thinking mud, I was expecting more mud. This doesn't look muddish to me, but... again, you can really smell the sulfur. Which is interesting because you wonder just... well, it's highly acidic. Apparently, it's more acidic. But remember, you know, people used to go to... mineral springs and things like this, they'd pay good money. But being significantly acidic, that would kind of put a damper on things. Okay, I don't think that'd do much for your health and your skin.
Yeah, it is very acidic. Like vinegar and... What was it? Vinegar and lemon juice.